Many pets in Syria fear a third in a fire outbreak that occurred at the Kubwan main market in Abuja. The fire outbreak was caused by an explosion from a phone used by a kerosene seller. An eyewitness told newsmen that the phone used by the kerosene seller caused the carnage. He said several shops and people were burned to death, including the seller. Another eyewitness, Cecilia Ajegba, said an explosion was due to an electricity transformer close to the kerosene tank.
After he said the tanker left, around 7 or 7:30, what he heard was glowing. You'll be here, boom! That's all. See
but,
fire everywhere. But
what
I was 15 years celebrated, the dead stars back from here. Therefore, I know this way and I called and I run, so I don't know how to do it.
Why is that way?
I don't follow here again, I'm going back, I'm going back next time to my house, so I don't know how to end.
I will say on behalf of the fire service, they really did well. They perfected very well. Because if not them, all these buildings you have seen behind here, it goes out. Because the level of the fire that night was something, I don't know how I just explained it, but I really thank God they did, unlike before. I have never seen them perform that well. Honestly, they did well. I give kudos to them.
Thank God Almighty for what had happened. Because in any situation, we just have to give God the glory. No matter how ugly the situation might be, we will thank God. But if you see the incident that happened yesterday in Cuba, I am here to stand that it's a lesson to all, because as the executive chairman of Buhari Area Council, we have been here in order to sanitize this place. We have been here in order to warn people not to be selling along the road. And I want to tell you that people are so rude that whenever we have, in fact, the task force committee we have made, that every day we spend money in order to come here to make sure that nobody stay by the road to sell. And as it may be, we have evidences to prove beyond a reasonable doubt.
This is totally a wrong perception,
okay.
A wrong dealing. So this is not something that should be encouraged. Do you understand? Look at their position, look at the residential buildings, look at their proximity, very, very close. So it's really wrong.